And Thanksgiving is one of the busiest travel weeks of the year, and if you are driving to your family gathering out of town, you'll be paying less at the pump. AAA is reporting that the average national price of gas is about $3.31 a gallon. That's nearly a 10% decrease from last year's average. There are 11 states that have a below $3 gallon average, and that includes Texas. And AAA is citing a lower demand for gas coupled with lower oil prices as a reason for that decline.